Hi everyone and welcome back. So today's video is all about photoshoot ideas that you can try doing at home. Staying at home, everyone is learning something creative and artsy, and photography is an art in itself. So let's begin with creative photoshoot ideas at home. Okay, so for clicking my photos, I'll be using either my phone or my camera. So currently I'm shooting with the camera. This is the Nikon D5300 and this is the phone that I'll be using. So for the first one, we need one CV and a light source, a torch or anything would work. This is a plain white wall where I'll be reflecting the CD like this. Now to hold the CD, you will need a person.
And these are the final results. So for this one, I'm using my camera. Now to connect your phone with the camera, you need to have the WMU app. It is the official Nikon app. By this, you can easily connect your phone to the camera and then you can, you know, use it as a remote and click your own pictures. The next up we have are the lower angle photos. Now for the lower angle photos, I'm using my phone. It's very easy, just place your phone on the floor, and also I've set up the timer and we are good to go. Just pose and you are done. Now if you ask why I like these photos, then number one would be that, you know, it gives an illusion that you're tall, and number two that the possibilities are just endless, and these are the final results. Now for this one you will need mirrors. Now I have two mirrors. I'll be using either this one, this is slightly big in size, or this one, this is a bit small. And this is how the end product looks. For the next one, you need a TV. Now what I've done here is that I've opened YouTube on TV and then I've searched for colorful backgrounds. And in this one, I've totally played with different colors and lightings. And these are a few pictures that I got. Any photo with a beautiful background of sky can never go wrong. It's a natural setup and you need no mehnat at all. So surely give it a try, and these are a few pictures that I took. So that is it for today's video, and these are all the pictures that I clicked and all my tricks. So if you like this video, don't forget to let me know in the comments down below, and also subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.